I've got a bit of a quiz master's just turned up.
No, this is not happening.
Are we all ready for a quiz?
No, I'm not ready.
Still recovering from the surprise.
He didn't finish the question, you got the answer.
I can just about remember that. I thought it was more than that.
It's not.
I don't even know this answer.
Hey guys, to see more of me, make sure you hit the subscribe button below.
Hi everyone.
Hi Paul, love you.
First of all, thanks for your support. You know, we such appreciate the support out there. So I also wanted to get that out there straight away. Just throw yourselves in. How long have you all been Spurs fans?
I have been there since 2010. I guess we all have seen the era of Bale, Modric and Van der Vaart.
Tell us about a normal India Spurs match day.
Sometimes 100, 150 people come together in a single pub.
Oh, wow.
It's amazing.
We've been talking about that 2010, 2011, 2012 era. Players in that era, Rafa, Crouchy, Gareth.
It was just a treat watching him.
Once he had the ball, you know, inside the box, outside the box, it's going to be a goal, isn't it?
He made us believe those Champions League nights.
As you're all big fans of Gareth, I thought that would be a nice quiz for you all. Thing is, I've got a bit of a quiz master's just turned up and he's pushed me out of the way.
Oh, no way.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, my God.
No, this is not happening.
Hi guys, how are you?
Gareth Bale, I just love you. And first jersey was with the name Bale at the back.
Are we all ready for a quiz?
No, I'm not ready.
Still recovering from the surprise.
Is this real? Seriously?
Can we get some time to calm our heartbeats?
Question number one is, where was I born?
Cardiff.
Cardiff. Cardiff, yeah.
I think we all agree on Cardiff there, right?
Hey, it was Cardiff, wasn't it, right?
For which club did I sign first for Spurs back in 2007?
From Southampton.
Starting off easy. We're working our way into it. I scored my first Premier League goals in back-to-back games in September 2007. The first was against Fulham. Who did I score against
Arsenal.
Next?
Arsenal.
Wow, Ashwin. Ashwin, he didn't finish the question, you got the answer.
Yeah, we're not going to forget those, dude.
I only just about remember that. Which award did I win for the first time in April 2010?
Young Player of the Year.
I'm going to give you a clue.
None of you are right.
It wasn't Player of the Year.
Player of the Month.
Kolkata Spurs in the house.
To be fair, I think that almost got me.
With Bale, we're thinking season-long awards, so yeah.
There was some of them to come, obviously. But
in which stadium did I score a Champions League hat-trick in October 2010?
San Siro.
My favourite game.
Even though we lost.
And the second half started, it was 1:30 in the night. We almost thought, you know, the game's gone.
I remember at halftime, they basically said, just go out and give it everything and try and get some pride back. So I think we all tried. It wasn't just me who scored the goals. The whole team worked hard. And I think that fighting back then made us beat Inter Milan in the next game at home. I think it made us believe that we can achieve more in this competition. How many goals did I score in our Champions League campaign in 2010, 2011? I thought it was more than that.
It's not.
Oh, I missed a pen. That's what it was.
Five or six?
Was it seven?
I don't even know this answer.
The answer is 4 goals.
Last question. As of 2021, how many caps have I earned for Wales?
87.
84.
87. That's Sam Spurs has killed it.
It's a game.
87. I reckon you answered most within about 5 seconds. So. Fair play to you all. Any questions? Come on, I'll throw it to the floor.
You would prefer any Indian food?
No, I love Indian food.
There you go, he loves Indian food.
I actually haven't been to India, but yeah, we have Indian food here, which I really enjoy. So yeah, when I eventually get to come to India, I would love to try the food there.
The winner of the quiz gets a signed Gareth Bale shirt. Gareth, who was the winner of the quiz?
I feel like the best person in the quiz was Mayank from Calcutta Spurs.
And I would agree.
He answered one question before I finished asking it, so he's bound to win.
We want to thank you here from Tottenham, from the club, for being great fans and supporting us from far away. So thank you very much.
India Spurs, it's been an absolute pleasure from here. Thank you for your time.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Paul.
Thank you,
Spurs.
Come on, you Spurs.